1958.
Don't know why. Sarah Swire.
Nyssa?
Nyssa? Wait. Why would Nyssa be here? We're in the 50s.
Sarah, stop!
I'm a monster.
Wait, what? Kendra, that's not gonna do anything, Kendra. Hey! She wearing sneakers. Who is this dickhead? Where's Leonard?
This exact same moment.
I hope so, guys.
They're not coming back.
Sarah?
She gave up on them real
quick. Real quick.
About to happen. Here we go.
Nope. I'm gonna burn your apartment building down.
Lost, or they can't find us, or whatever. It's because they're dead. And the sooner that you accept that,
wow.
The sooner...
What is happening?
I don't know.
Which gives us mesoscopic polymer and biomolecules.
2 years?!
Your son was sick.
Yes, William. My in-laws are at my house.
Bill Gates.
William, happy second anniversary.
This is cute. And her freckles are so cute.
They
sorry.
Sound strange.
Oh.
He was gonna propose! Guys, there might be other people in this park.
Ourselves again.
But Ray was actually liking it in that time.
I don't think that I need to go back to the apartment to get any of our old junk.
Old junk? We lived there this morning. We certainly can't.
Did you fake it for 2 years, Kendra? What the hell? Which one's Sarah?
I'm gonna watch this one closely, Talia.
Talia! Closest we're ever gonna get to Talia.
Yeah, Talia and Legend.
You should have figured it out by now.
What?
Mick!
Wait, how?
Go back in time, kill her in front of you again, and again, and again.
You leave Sisa alone.
Now I know. It's vengeance.
I don't like this, Mick. Sarah, come on, we have to go save your boyfriend. Sorry. Sarah!
I'm sorry, can we have a private moment?
I think we all wish you would have had this moment in private.
Like, really, how can this be a private moment, Kendra?
Invoking one of them. Right. Now, what kind of traditions, man?
Gods?
Don't say trial by combat.
Gods!
Please don't say trial by combat.
Somewhere. No. You're wrong.
Right,
because
I don't like this mix.
I don't think these guys are the people's court type.
I demand a trial by combat.
God damn it!
I nominate Miss Saunders.
What?
Whoa, now, what?
Didn't you hear?
I don't like this at all. I was about to say, don't shoot yourself.
Why did it take one shot?
What are you gonna do? What is he gonna do? No, he didn't. What the? Dude? Gideon, can you fix that?
My God. There is no God.
What are we gonna do with him now, guys? Wow, you're kind of a dick in the future. What the hell?
Yeah. There you go.
Woohoo!
You asked for it.
Gideon can do everything!
No consequences.
No consequences.
Well,
that's you not. Doesn't mean I didn't fall in love with you.
Well, you made it seem like none of it mattered, sweetie. Can you blame the man?
That was really good.
They're cute, so. But I'm... see, we didn't get to see the 2 years, so I'm like, I'm still like, I don't get it. That's so weird to think about, though. That all this time we've seen Cronus, it's been Mick.
Yeah.
Like, what? I love that. No consequences.
True, I mean, unless they die, but other than that, it seems to be
sometimes okay. Not even death is permanent. Yeah. Unless you're Carter.
Hey, got him.
Because seriously, how many times have we killed Vandal Savage and he's still there?